town of Vivian is also under a boil advisory. The public works director says the weather conditions have caused problems at the water treatment plant.
This means all water customers should boil their water for a full minute before drinking it, including fountain drinks. The boil advisory will be in effect until the Office of Public Health gives the all clear.